this bad.
Hello? Hello? Found you. Dangerous looking cave.
To an imperfect life.
Do you think this much bloodshed is necessary?
They attacked us.
Hail, Slayer of the Glenmoril Witches.
Join me. It disappeared.
With pleasure.
How'd you sleep? Caught all up? No horses. Again. Might have to buy a new horse.
Another soul demands release.
Don't mess with me. Is someone there? I know I heard something. Someone's there. What was it?
It's a wolf. Oh.
You are quite the explorer. I fondly remember how we helped Markarth with the Force Worm problem.
Okay, this is it. Miller? Okay, McMiller's dead. Ooh. Requires a key. Oh. Nadina got out of the pit. I think we need to go down the pit.
Won't be so easy again.
I must congratulate you. You have been very useful to me. I would never have been able to locate Magmilla's treasure without your assistance. Too bad you fell down there. You will now have to enter the Moon Court. It's a pity you should have to go like this. Think of me when you die, as I help myself to all of Macmillan's treasure, your share included. Farewell, associate.
Yeah, I didn't think I could trust that guy. Okay. Let's save. Here, Evangeline. What the hell's going on? Oh.
Hey, not so fast. I can't see you. Where are you?
They've been trapped. Okay. Oh, okay. Nadina worked it out. Oh, I've been paralyzed. My health is low. Oh my god. Go work that out to get through the door.
These walking dead almost...
You walk with that armor like others walk with normal clothes.
Okay.
You know how to entertain a woman.
Where is Evangeline? She's using invisibility or something? Who was this guy? Sven the Slayer. He had a key. Ice storms. Paralyzed. That's what paralyzed me. Well, there she is.
Hail, Slayer of the Glenmoril Witches.
You were here, you're just invisible.
If you want.
For God's sake. I didn't need to do that. I didn't want to do that.
Hi, Miss Abs.
Abs. Trade.
Sure, but some of this stuff is personal. Don't take it.
Right, here you are. Use Sven the Slayer's throne. I don't think so. Okay, we got this. We can't open. Bone court key. Does that open that other door? It did.
Meh.
Sure. Where does this go then? I think that leads out. Where does this go? Oh, back into there. Okay, there are two ways to come up here. Kill Zaman. He's still here.
Hello? Hello? God, so I love this game.
That'll kill him.
Last mistake in this one for you.
Amazed you could make that noise after getting killed like that. Miller's vault key. Well, Simon.
Madinac wasn't that bad, I guess.
Join me?
With pleasure.
Okay. She'll get dressed eventually, I suppose. Oh. Actually.
How much gold did you find in places like this?
Well, apparently there's a lot in here. We don't really need gold though.
Wow, you are rich.
Fair armor.
You have something to say?
Trade.
What are we trading?
Wait a minute, the fur armor looked different on him.
You give me best equipment, yes?
Oh. That's because you're wearing hide armor. Right.
Let us go.
Yeah, let us go. Okay. Right, we can leave now. That's the door we couldn't get in. Thank you for playing the MacMillan Chronicles, created by Nerd. NaggyNerd.com. Mert as Zamon, Grinvere, Angus, Loves. Dean Cuddy as Ulf the Nightwatch. Okay. Well, there's dead.
You can't.
Dead Zamon. Everyone's dead except me and my followers. Okay.
Hail, destroyer of the Dark Brotherhood!
Trey.
Sure, but some of this stuff is personal. Don't take it.
You had fur armor. Oh, of course you change into it sometimes. Right. Okay. The Infiltrator, 1,000 words. get him out.